Look, there's a lot of debris stuck under the hull. Do we pull it out?
That would take too long. Maybe we can just push it?
Well, let's try.
Ready?
Yes.
Then push!
Oh, shit! You'll have to catch up!
What?
Amicia! Follow us!
We'll wait for you. Find a way around.
Well, I hope Joseph will find a way to stop.
So many dead. They didn't deserve this.
It's a tragedy. I never thought that...
It's too late for that. But this island... Hugo says it will fix all this. So it will.
How?
The question is where. We have to find it.
What about your mother?
I don't care. But you will have to pick a side.
She's... my magistrate.
A passage, here. Through here. Here's the river. There they are.
Goodness. It's even worse from above.
That smell is terrible. We must take Hugo away from this.
Hey, they're up there!
What's that? No, no, no!
What the hell?
It's them!
They're already here!
Are you all right?
Yes! Don't worry!
She's fine, Hugo. Look, they're both fine.
Yes, but the rats!
We know how to do it! We're coming!
Well, where do we start?
There are braziers on the other side. Come on, run! That's a first step.
We're surrounded.
There has to be a wave. Those cranes.
Yes. If they can move rubble around, then... And this one is a crank.
We should give it a try.
There must be a counterweight. I can deal with the crane while you handle the sling.
All right, Lucas, that's a job for you.
Fine.
You saw that hole. What they're capable of now.
They tore down an entire city.
It will happen again if we keep ignoring Hugo's feelings. Take care of it, Lucas.
Straight away. It's working. The hay's moving.
Yes, this could allow us to cross. You saw that hole. What they're capable of now.
They tore down an entire city.
It will happen again if we keep ignoring Hugo's feelings. Ah, hay won't be enough.
Thank you.
We're getting there! There's another crane! I think I can help you across!
Yes! Try to move that hay bale towards me. I'll be able to light it.
It's coming! All this mess just to get to Marseille!
It'll still be worth it.
It's not! And Hugo doesn't believe in it anymore.
Yes, I can understand why he'd feel that way.
I'm there!
Hold it there!
I am!
Here I come!
Let's keep moving!
Amicia!
We're on our way, Hugo! He's still scared. I have to get to him quickly.
Your mother's there.
She's lost, Lucas, and he knows it.
Well, let's get you back on that boat quickly. We'll use that crane again.
Yes. It's in your hands, Lucas.
Immediately. Amicia, you should tell me what's on your mind.
About what?
That island. I know you.
I told you, you have to pick a side.
Done. Tell me when to let go.
Now, I'm going. Come on, move it. No, Lucas, what do I do?
Catch this. Strike the ground with it.
Hook!
Go to those stairs.
Ah! What is this?
Hurry, it won't last long.
Back! Get back! They don't like it! Use that hay bale. It might be useful.
Thank you.
Nicely.
Yes, nice throw.
Nice catch.
All right, my turn. Goodness.
You can make it, just keep running.
Yes, they're just rats. I know rats. Yes, so what am I waiting for? Go, go. Yeah!
Run, don't think.
Not thinking.
Ah! Yes, you run pretty fast.
Thanks. There's nothing like good motivation. I'm stuck. This thing is locked.
I'll take care of it. Now we've got another hay bale here. I light it up, we run.
All right.
Stay warm. We have here. Let's see what can be done.
Jump down with that fence in my way.
We did it! I like your battle cry, by the way.
Thank you. It helps me build up speed, I suppose.
We're close. Breathe.
I'm trying.
Good. We're almost there.
Let's hope Marseille is different.
Once the Order gets their hands on him, it'll be too late.
Amicia, they can't all be like Vauban.
We can't take the chance to see if you're right.
Build up speed, I suppose.
We're close. Breathe.
I'm trying.
Good. We're almost there.
Let's hope Marseille is different.
Once the Order gets their hands on him, it'll be too late.
Amicia.
No!
Make some changes.
Build up speed, I suppose.
We're close. Breathe.
I'm trying.
Good. We're almost there.
Let's hope Marseille is different.
Once the Order gets their hands on him, it'll be too late.
Amicia, they can't all be like Vauban.
We can't take the chance to see if you're right.
No, 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 no.
Come on! We did it! I like your battle cry, by the way.
Thank you. It helps me build up speed, I suppose.
We're close. Breathe.
I'm trying.
Good. We're almost there.
Let's hope Marseille is different.
Once the Order gets their hands on him, it'll be too late.
Amicia, they can't all be like Baudin.
We can't take the chance to see if you're right.
Him as much. Still, it's good to see you both safe.
Sorry to interrupt, but we should move on. And there's a damn chain blocking us.
We'll take care of it. Lucas, I need you to take care of this.
Of course. It controls a ferry.
We don't...
There's nothing on our side. Stuck.
Maybe on the other side. The ferry could take me there.
It's a bloody mess under that pontoon. There must be something jamming the chain.
How do we get down there?
We'll find a way. Maybe on the other side. The ferry could take me there. It's on a slope. It won't hold. Lucas, that's your job.
Naturally. So, is there a passage?
There's a hole. I'm going in.
Be careful. ready?
I need air.
Take your time. Tell me when you're ready.
Fault.
You'll be all right in Marseille, Hugo.
I don't want to go to the Order!
Magister Vaudin was not a nice man, I know. But this will be different.
His island, Mother.
Not now, Amicia.
Fine! All right. One way or another, that chain has to go.
See anything?
I'm looking! There has to be something here. Follow the chain, Amicia. You'll find something.
So are the pontoons! I'll dock at the bridge's floodgates!
Lucas, can you make it there?
I'll find a way!
All right! I'm on my way!
Be careful!
Stay safe!
Yes, yes. I don't care about being safe. This is all about Hugo and me. But just listen to him! Calm down. Focus. yet another mess. Calm down. You're troubled. And you know why. The island. Oh, you'll figure it out later. Stay focused. Good. That's a step.
Lucas! Where are you?
Mother! Is Lucas still not with you?
No! We've lost sight of him!
How? What is he doing? Still too high. I'll need a cart again. We should be able to get back now. Come on, you can do this. It's just another thorn in your side. Have to climb again. That cart was the perfect size. Here, I need you. That should work. Let's go. Ha! Good. Find an island. How are you going to do that? Maybe ask Joseph? Discreetly.
Lerano's men!
Leave him alone!
Just aim and shoot. Use the crank handle to reload.
All right.
Let me go! Are you like that?
Let me go! Lucas, are you all right?
I'm shaking like hell. Thank you. There's too many rats. I can't get to you.
Amicia, clear a path for him.
How?
Place an ignifer on the tip of your bolts. Fire them into anything wooden. It will keep the bolts burning.
Sure. Lucas, I'll tell you when the way is clear.
Got it. See a way through.
Dan, you can come.
Yes, brilliant. On my way.
Are you all right?
Yes, I think my blood is frozen. But thank you for not missing. They were from the same group as in the arena, Amicia.
What happened in the arena? And who is this Arno?
He's a big problem you have now. We must leave.
So here's the famous girl with the sling. But it seems you're pretty versatile when it comes to killing my men.
Let's go, now!
Yeah, try that.
This is bad!
What's going on?
What did you do to them?
I just defended myself. Tell them they're already you deserve. Here we go. How do you like that?
Long! This is madness. More on the right. The wall is sending everything it's got. It's still in the damn wall.
I never asked for this. But I'll let this on a ping if I must.
But you should calm down a bit. We're out of the gorge. Current's getting stronger.
Focus on the bar. Leave them to me.
You're doing good, lady. That crossbow was made for you.
No! What's going on? Joseph's dead. Get back inside. Protect Hugo.
Push forward!
Come on, get to cover, quick!
Attack! Focus on the girl! We'll get the rest later!
You think you have every right, huh?